Did you know this year at WB we welcome many new teachers? Yeah, it may be November, but it's never too late to meet them.
My name's Kevin Reed, and I teach AP U.S. History and regular U.S. History the entire day. It's an amazing school district. I just happened to see it online, and I applied for it, and I got in at the right time, so I'm just happy to be here.
Hey, my name is Laura Lashbrook, and I teach Biography 1, two sections this year. Well, actually, I'm so glad to be back. Last year I worked at the middle school. This year I'm split half day here, and then the rest of the day I go to the middle school, go back over there. So, and also, I did teach here for a number of years before. So, go Lakers!
My name is Ms. Strobridge. I teach AP World History, and Cultural Studies of Gender. Well, I was in Chicago, and I'm from Troy, so I wanted to come home, and then I got this opportunity at West Bloomfield, and I love the staff, the students, the opportunities to get involved, and Noodle!
Hi, I'm Keith Garrison, and I teach health at West Bloomfield High School. Well, it's my second time at West Bloomfield High School. I had 12 years in at West Bloomfield High School in PE and health before. I got an opportunity to go to Abbott Middle School and do the last 8 or 9 years, and I moved back here in the health room this past year.
Hello, my name is Mr. Weinrock, and I teach world literature, American literature, and psychology. I had a brief hiatus from teaching, and toward the end of the summer, I looked online for postings, and there was a posting here for both English and psychology. And I came in for an interview, and I got hired the Friday before the school year started. But mostly, the reason I'm here is because of all these beautiful people in the room, maybe you can see. And that's it, yeah, making a difference in young people's lives.
It's so great to have new teachers here at WB. It's always awesome to see new, fresh faces. This is Jamie Starr reporting for Laker Update.